Motorola C139 cell phone. This is my cell phone I use, and as if you can see, it's got the color screen, and it's slim. I'm not a huge fan of the flip out phone, so I picked up this one and I enjoy it. Most people who come across and mess with my phone, they like it. It's real little. If you can see compared to my hand, it's really tiny, and it's a pretty good cell phone. It definitely doesn't have all the bells and whistles. Like, it doesn't have the cool ringtones and this, that, and the other. But just for a straight cell phone, just to use to make calls with, this is mine. This is what I use. And the battery life, it stays charged a lot. I'm not a huge, I don't remember to plug it up and charge it all the time. So I've never really been without, I've never had it run out on me. So the battery's pretty good. You can put the wallpapers on it. And like I say, it doesn't have the cool ringtones that have like the words and stuff. It just has like the beep ringtones. And it's definitely just a slimline phone. It doesn't have the bells and whistles. But if you want just a normal, pretty neat looking phone, I think it's a good phone.